Hello? Girl, I'm over here waiting for New York. Always late. And I thought she would take me somewhere fancy like McDonald's. Anyway, she should be here soon, I hope. Bring it on, girl.
Oh,
bitch,
my
you
goodness.
Look fabulous.
No, you do. Mwah. Mwah.
No, for real, girl. The braids give me natural realness.
Honey, I gotta say your name.
Say it, girl.
Miss Nina. Bonina.
Banana.
Oh, yes.
Bo-fan.
Are we giving the full name right now?
Bin Laden Brown.
Oh, brown to the
girl,
brown.
You look gorgeous.
Honey, let me tell you something. You should have been Blac Chyna.
Oh, God.
Because I see the resemblance right now, okay? Because you are that bitch. You understand? The ass that's going on, the thickness, the realness.
So I made sure to order us some diet water. Is that good enough?
Diet water, bitch? I don't want no diet water. I want a drink. So Nina, baby girl, you are such an artist. Like, even right now, you are killing the game, and you'll go from a glamorous beat to something futuristic and animalistic, to even like a light everyday grocery store beat. Like, how do you do it? Where do you find your inspiration?
Can I be real with you, girl? You
do it.
Girl, that Blac Chyna comment
yes.
has worked my last gay nerve, girl.
Let us know.
I want people to realize that outside of the Blac Chyna fiasco,
yes.
that I'm an artist. I'm somebody outside of that, you know? So I hope they could just understand that.
Girl, even Stevie Wonder understand that shit because it is so apparent.
Oh, thank you,
because
sis.
Because just the way that you come up with these looks, I mean, you are serving the children their lives on a platter.
Thank you.
Like, how did you come up with the way that you paint as an artist?
This look is something just to go to Walmart, get some eggs and milk. You
what?
Know, girl, look, hello.
Oh, child.
Which I even turned to a vagina one time. And I know you love vagina, sis.
Depending on how big the clit is now.
It was swole, sis. No, but for real, but I used to draw. And I still do draw, but now
nice.
It's on my face.
Oh, nice.
So I kind of went from paper to just my face. But I still, sister, incorporate paper in my looks.
That's beautiful. So you're a bona fide artist.
Yeah, I'm an all-around artist.
That's beautiful. And I love when you use extra padding.
Well, this is natural, sis.
Wait, no, it's... Girl!
Okay, girl. I went to the Renaissance Center, girl. Got me an old couch and cut it up, sis.
Listen, I have plenty of ass made from couch foam.
Ooh.
I don't discriminate. If it look good and you can shave it down, I'm wearing it.
I'm not mad, though.
Listen, your queens be coming up with these names, honey. I gotta ask you. Because your whole government queen name
tell
is...
Tell me this.
Can we say it together? Because my tongue is too thick. I'm gonna f*** it up.
Nina.
Bonina.
Banana.
Fofana.
Osama. Bin Laden.
Bin Laden.
Brown. There you go, bitch.
How the hell did he get credit in your name? Where did you come up with this girl? I was ready to slap your ass.
Because it rhymed to me. It was just like Nina, Bonina, Banana, Fofana, Osama, Bin Laden, Brown. It just like came out really fast. I do want to ask you, though.
Ask me, baby.
What do you prefer, New York or Tiffany?
Either one is fine.
Okay.
But I'm trying to go a little bit more government so I could find a good man to crack my eggs and be motherly. So you can call me Tiffany.
And also, I know that you want to be an actress as well.
Child, please.
I see that for you. No, I see that for you for real.
Here we go.
And I understand, like, just wanting to kind of break away from what made you who you are today, you know, but just kind of like to be known as, hey, I'm Tiffany. You know, I'm not always New York. I'm Tiffany.
I love you, baby. You know what, Nina? Girl, I just want to earn coin doing that, and I want to be more of a TV personality now.
Girl, you've been that since.
And I'm rocking that, yeah. Because that acting stuff, it's hard to remember them lines and all of that.
I want to act, though, so I see it for you. You already have, for everybody watching at home, honey, she is beautiful. No, you really are. Like, I've always just seen you on TV, but you are gorgeous.
Thank you so much.
You are.
I have to say, don't those salt and pepper shakers look like big
dicks?
They do.
Child.
Oh, they are? Okay, because I know I'm not going crazy.
Oh, Caucasian dick.
Because that's a real Caucasian head. Salt and pepper, how do you like it? And which end do you want it in?
Believe it or not, girl, I'm an old top mama. Oh,
You read top.
Yes, he is.
You read top.
He's on time.
Top means you're riding.
They're riding me.
from the front?
In the back.
Okay, see, I need to watch more gay porn.
No, see,
I'm
sis.
I'm a little confused right now.
Sis.
Okay.
People think because you're, because I have feminine ways, you know, outside of this. They think because you're feminine that you're supposed to be the bottom and just like be the woman. Now, back in 1922, I was the bottom.
You wasn't even alive. What?
Oh, okay.
You lived twice already?
I was there, bitch.
Okay, I gotta catch up to you.
Uh-huh. You know, after a while, your hoe get worn out. I'm kidding. Not for me, bitch. Not for me, girl. Not for me. I'm kidding, bitch. The top used to always play with my penis. And I'm like, why?
Okay.
You know, I'm like, aren't you a top? Like, why do you care about my penis?
That, right.
I thought. But then I realized that she's blessed with 10 inches. So then I said, you know why?
Ooh.
And ever since I got my first taste of ass, bitch, I'm in bed. She's not going back.
Wow.
I know, girl. You got to keep it real, sis.
See, this brunch. This is the realest brunch ever.
You gotta have it.
Okay. So you are a top.
Yes, ma'am.
You read more as a bottom, but you are a top. How has your life changed since being on Drag Race?
I'm gonna answer that.
Yes.
But I wanna answer that with a question for you.
Okay.
Has the fan base always been nice to you or kind of bad?
Well, you're gonna get both.
Okay.
And more so today, I wanna say, you're going to get more hate because they want a comment out of you.
Right.
Because you're going to skip 300 I love you.
And read
but
that
you're
one.
Going to read the one that goes, bitch, who the fuck you think you is? You look like blah, 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 X, Y, Z. And then once you comment, oh my gosh, I can't believe you said that.
Girl, how you know, girl, how you
that's
know?
That's how the how story you know? Goes.
Girl, no, for real. So
yeah.
The fans have kind of ruined it for me. Like you said, people say ignore it.
Mm-hmm.
But it's hard when you're trying to make sure that you're responding to all your fans. Like,
right.
I like liking all the comments, making sure that they know that I appreciate them being there. And I read those negative comments, and it like just kind of gets to
it
me
gets
a little bit.
Do you see yourself appearing on Drag Race All Stars? We really want you on All Stars. Would you do All Stars?
For people like you and my true fans who really want to see me there,
yeah.
I see me doing it.
Okay.
I just want to be mentally ready.
Okay.
Ready to ignore the bullshit.
All right.
And as you know, girl, the fans judge everything you wear. So I have to go there and make sure that no more Party City drag. Spirit Halloween, bitch.
Oh, and so we done upgraded and shit.
Uh-huh.
All right, because I love a freaky bitch that can do Party City. Cheers, darling.
Cheers.
Isn't this brunch fabulous?
It is.
I want to see how you snap a breadstick. Mm-hmm.
You gotta look at it in the face.
Is that how you do?
You can't demand me, I demand you.
Oh.
Take a little bit.
Uh-oh.
A little salty.
Okay.
And then.
Ooh. Wow, so you just take the head right off.
Girl, you have to, girl.
See, girl, I thought you were gonna swallow the whole thing.
You might be uncut.
We don't do uncut.
Oh, girl.
That is way too much chitlin' meat. No.
Not the turtleneck, sis.
Oh.
Girl, it's not wintertime.
Mock neck or nothing? I could do a mock neck.
Oh.
Leave a little bit of that skin on, doctor.
So you don't want to pull it back?
Hell no. You know what? I've never had one, so I am intrigued. A little something, something. Just a little something.
What about the dicks that are like, the head is pink.
Okay.
And then the shaft is dark.
Hey, that means you got the best of both worlds. I like strawberry and chocolate ice cream, so there you go. I'm with it.
But you know, I'm jealous of you.
For what? Because I f***ing lame?
Not only that.
Oh, girl, what?
You made it, girl.
Oh,
you know how?
Well, how?
I have haters, but guess what you have?
What do I have? Oh, Lord.
You had somebody spit on you.
Oh!
When will I get that?
Listen, you don't want that. That shit was so disgusting.
I bet it stank.
Let me tell you something. If I ever had a chance for lava to spit in my face, it was like volcanic lava. Like, that's how bad it stunk.
Spit smells so bad, girl, I know.
Oh my gosh. And like, can I just tell you, Nina, in that moment, I had to like stand there frozen because I didn't expect it.
Right.
Like, that was some sh**.
Right.
Throw me off guard. Oh my goodness. So disgusting. Like that, I think it was 13 years ago, and it's like it just happened yesterday.
Are you cool with her now?
I've never seen the bitch. Listen, God bless the working woman and man.
Right.
She's a box boy at Lowe's. May I get up close and personal with you? Because there's something about you that really, 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 oh, give me your hand. If we're gonna get this close, we're gonna get engaged, damn it. I have to say, I wanna commend you on being out in the open about your depression.
Thank you.
Because I want you to know that you're changing lives and you're helping a lot of people come to terms with the fact that they're battling depression too, which is very common in this world, in this day and age. Is this too weird and kumbaya-ish as I'm holding
you? You have soft hands.
Okay, good. Have you been feeling the outpour of love and support from your fans for being so open?
The sad part is, once again, going back to the fans, some of them kind of beat me up for saying I was depressed.
Why would
Because it's negative to them.
Okay.
And you know, people on social media aren't negative. They're all perfect and have positive lives.
I know.
You know that.
I know they live just like their pictures.
Yes, girl. But for people that appreciated my story, you know, depression, it's been here for a while. Like, I mean, like, it's just something that you can't just snap your finger and it's gone.
Right.
You know, you can like maybe put on a song and forget about that moment for a second, but then like it always kind of comes back.
Yeah.
But you try to just deal with it and live with it every day and just try to get better. I just try to pray to God, you know, and
just. That's a beautiful thing. And he's always listening. And that's always my first thing to do is coast off, give it to God.
Right.
And you know, another thing I do, I say a mantra when I'm feeling weird or icky, like I've done something wrong.
Right.
I go, you're fine. You're good. Stop overthinking it. You're fine, girl. So, Miss Nina, girl,
yes, ma'am.
I have to give you a round of applause, literally, because you stay so current. Like, you really, really keep up with the current pop culture, whether you're covering the new Child's Play movie or the new Black Little Mermaid or the new season of Drag Race.
Okay.
Like, do you find it difficult with this new 24-hour news turnaround? Like, how do you deal with that?
Things that really catch my eye, I want to speak about, I want to talk about. And when I was doing Child's Play, people were like, ugh, we want to see Drag Race stuff. And I'm like, girl, I love Chucky. It is what I want to do. Have you seen the movie?
The new one?
Yeah, the new one.
No, I haven't. I was waiting for it to come out
on DVD.
Blu-ray.
Shady bitch.
Yeah, because listen, I like to sit there with my man and watch those types of things.
Okay, okay.
Because I can't do theater, because I like for my feet to be rubbed while I watch films.
Oh, good.
Yeah, I do.
Bougie fish.
I'm all for that, yeah.
But Child's Play, The Little Mermaid, are you excited about that?
I'm excited about it. And she is so pretty, and my spelling is so bad, I thought it was Holly Berry the whole time.
Everybody did at first. They were like, Holly Berry.
I was like, but you need to go back to school. But then when they showed it, she's so beautiful. So I'm so excited.
But I try to stay up on what's like going on, what's current a little bit. I don't like following trends, but like just to kind of have some content.
Right.
I'll talk about what's going on.
But you do such a great job while serving fabulous looks.
Thank you.
I mean, you give us our life while you tell us what's going on.
Thank you.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years from now?
Maybe a front cashier at Popeyes. You don't see it for me?
Are you eating chicken for free?
Tiffany, I really, it's so hard to say because I'm not Miss Cleo, but bitch, I'm hoping that I have my health. I'm hoping that I am financially stable, even if it's not being an actor, which I would love, but if I'm just financially stable, able to take care of myself, my family, and be happy.
Oh, those are beautiful goals to live by. Well, we need to just clink on that.
Thank you.
I'm with that.
How about you, if I can ask you that?
In 10 years, I see myself.
You'll be 25.
Oh, I love you even more now. Because that would make me 15. Oh, Lord. I'm good at math all of a sudden. I see myself living my best life.
Right.
Having my dude, maybe having a baby or
right.
two. And definitely financially stable. And praising God and having my ministry.
One more thing, the Killer Dog Girl. If you do get married soon.
Yeah.
Can I be a flower girl?
Yes. And you could also throw flowers and rice.
And rice. Uncle Ben Rice?
No, it's gonna be that long grain
Okay.
Show people that I'm doing Yeah.
Okay, bitch. Girl, don't forget, bitch. I'll be there, sis.
I want that wild rice. Because the HBIC done got married. Okay. Mukbang, mukbang. I don't know exactly how to say it, but for more videos with me gossiping and having brunch with my friends, subscribe to the VH1 YouTube channel now.